rain has cleared off for us, so we count ourselves very lucky. Lovely to see such a lovely audience here. Great to see a live audience. Great to be, maybe, hopefully we're out of this, please God. 2 years out.
We'll go
by next year. We'll go by next year, yeah,
okay.
Right, well, we won't go down that road today. We'll leave them organise that. So we started off there with a couple of jigs. The first one was called an old traditional jig called Shandon Bells, and the second one then was a jig called by my father, Paddy O'Brien, and was called The Coming of Spring. And we're going to continue now with two Scottishes that Andrew got.
Yeah.
Learned. Yes, we might tell them about those.
A man by the name of Joe Byrne from Feet to the Grave, whistle player, lived there for many years and provided music locally. Himself and Bill O'Malley, a great fiddle player as well. So these are two tunes I learned from an old tape I heard that was recorded of him many years ago. We don't know what they're called. Just slow down a little. This is a piece of music from Finland, and it's a very popular piece of music in Finland. It's called The Flower of the Forest, so we'll do our own arrangement of it right now.
Thank you.
grey goose.